happy soul.
He was so jolly.
With a corncob pipe and a button nose and two eyes made out of coal.
I've been to that garage sale.
Frosty the Snowman is a fairy tale, they say.
So they say now.
He was made of snow, but the children know how he came to life one day.
You tell.
I will. There must have been some magic in that old silk hat they found. For when they placed it on his head, he began to dance around.
Magic or a beehive?
No, Frosty the Snowman was alive as he could be.
So alive now.
And the children say he could laugh and play just the same as you and me.
Frosty the Snowman, Frosty the Snowman, Frosty. Whoa, Frosty, 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 Frosty.